That's no normal piece of paper. That's no normal piece of paper. Okay, you need to know where it's going. must be one of the missing alternate items. Wait, how did I get back here? How is it doing that? Figure it out. Someone needs help over there. Sounds like there's a man down. I'm here. What happened to you?
I got in a little scrap. Name's Horowitz.
Is he gonna be okay?
Don't look at me like that. I'm fine. But Wells is still in there. You gotta get him out.
Who's Wells?
My squad mate. We were hunting a runaway altered item. We followed it down into the clocks.
The clocks?
A threshold. The Bureau sealed it up years back because of all the clocks. We followed the altered item inside, but the way it was acting, we weren't ready. Me and Wells were the only ones to make it to the motel court. He was right behind me, but he never showed up on this side.
I'll go find him. But first, you need to get to a medic.
Wells is the medic. Please, you gotta get him out of there. I'll be fine, really. Roop can patch me up later.
Fine. But I'll be back for you.
I damn well hope so. Just use the motel cord there. It should get you into the clocks. Sorry, the threshold.
Thank you.
This Wells guy can't be far. Those must be the clocks he was talking about. Are you Wells? Your friend asked me to come looking for you.
That must be Horowitz. Glad he got out. I stayed back to help the others. Did a shit job of it, clearly.
You tried. That's enough. Horowitz needs your help now. How do we get out of here?
We should head back through the threshold. We can look for other survivors as we go.
We better hurry. Which way?
Just follow the blood.
Let's go.
What's with the clocks?
Threshold effect. This used to be a regular office wing before the threshold manifested. The forces at play in there got a hold of someone's old clock.
Thank you.
can find a way around.
Let me see. So, you came down here for an altered item?
The anchor, yeah. Langston said it'd be a simple item retrieval. But the power of that thing had... I've never seen anything like it. Thanks. That's O'Neill. Shit! No one else got out.
That's an altered item. Found all those missing altered items.
All of them? Wow, you have a gift, ma'am. But those weren't all of the altered items missing from the Panopticon. The hiss must be making them restless. We've had several more containment breaches.
How many of these things did he lose?
How many?
Just a couple. Should be no problem for you. I really appreciate your help. Really, just super.
This thing again.
You got into another altered item.
What does this thing want? Is it fighting the boars?
Thank you.
I never did like flamingos. Too pink. The only thing creepier than one mannequin is a few dozen of the damn things. New Bureau policy. No more mannequins.
Altered item number 52AE analysis, session 2.
Disappearing ducks. Great. This must be one of Langston's altered items.
Next, I will introduce heat via a...
Quacking.
My exhibits are suddenly active.
Every altered item on your list is now back in the Panopticon, safe and sound.
That's a load off my mind. Missing altered items don't exactly reflect well on me, you know. Did they give you any trouble?
The flamingo pulled me into the astral plane just like the fridge did. That same creature was there.
I was looking over the old activity reports. And multiple items have been displaying much more destructive behavior in the past few weeks. There's some connection there, I bet, but that's a bit above my pay grade.
Well, something to keep an eye on.
And if I have any more runaways, I'll know just who to call.
I guess this is my life now.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here. Like always.